Do you have brown lipsticks like this? Don't worry, I've got you. As you may know, houseplants prefer the soil to dry out in between waterings. But sometimes we let it go too dry. Especially for plants like the calathea, the alocasia, and some ferns that really prefer that we keep the soil moist at all times. So we let it dry, but not completely. So I always say that it's good to know the specific requirements for your plant. You may be letting the soil dry out too much in between waterings. Another common cause is lack of humidity. This is again especially with the calatheas or prayer plants, which need lots of high humidity. I can tell you with my calatheas, I have to put them in a room with a humidifier and keep the humidity levels at about 50 to 60% humidity. This is because these plants come from the tropics. And as you may know, these are very humid regions in the world. You may notice brown edges or brown tips on the leaves, especially during the winter when we turn on our heating systems. Because we turn them on, the air in our homes becomes really dry, and this may be too dry for our plants. So try to keep them away from heating vents and raise the humidity around them. This will help your plant thrive and will help you prevent brown edges or brown tips on the leaves. Another common cause for brown edges or brown tips on the leaves is too much fertilizer. As you can see, the edges of this fern are brown. We also have some tips that are brown here. And this was because I was fertilizing this fern every week with a very diluted organic fertilizer, but it proved to be too much for this plant. So again, I would recommend that you research the specific requirements for your plant. And when you're fertilizing, make sure that this is a diluted fertilizer and always observe your plant. If you think too much fertilizer is the cause for the brown tips on the leaves of your plant, just cut back on fertilizer and observe her and see how she reacts. Remember, most of the houseplants that we have at home come from tropical areas, which tend to have warmer temperatures. So try to keep your plants away from cold windows or windows that are going to be opening and closing and will let in cold drafts. This may be too cold for your plant, and if that's the case, this may cause brown edges on the leaves. So if this is the case with you, just try to move your plant to a warmer space and keep observing her. Another common cause for brown edges is tap water. Some plants are very sensitive to the chemicals that we have in our tap water, especially fluoride, for example. And a very good example for this is the Dracaena compacta. This one seems to be fine, but it is because we filter the water before we water her. But it is a very sensitive plant when it comes to tap water. So make sure that you use distilled water, filtered water, or even rainwater. You can also place the water in a bucket for 48 hours before you use it to water your plant. This will make sure that some of the chemicals will be released and there won't be in the water. Specifically to the Dracaena compacta, there may be other reasons why your plant is browning or yellowing. But I have a video just on that, so if you're having problems with this plant, I recommend you check it out. Let me know if any of these causes seem to be the problem with your plant. Or if you have found any other causes for the browning of the leaves, make sure to comment below. I can assure you that the community will really appreciate it. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Okay, ciao!